Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you what to become if you're planning to make your debut into artificial intelligence or the AI industry, and give you a high level overview of the AI career path with a quick insight on average annual salaries you'll be getting and other necessary information. So let's get started. Number 1, Machine Learning Engineer. Now, machine learning engineers are involved in building and maintaining self-running softwares that facilitate machine learning initiatives. They are in continuous demand by companies and possess extraordinary data management skills. They usually work in the areas of image and speech recognition, prevention of frauds, customer insights, and risk management. To become a machine learning engineer, one must have sound command in applying predictive models dealing with magnificent data. Also, skills like programming, analytics, and mathematics are essential to becoming successful as a machine learning engineer. A master's degree in mathematics or computer science is preferred when you're applying for such a role, and Python, R, Scala, Java, and Spark are some of the required technology stacks. If you have a working knowledge about machine learning algorithms, neural network, and deep learning, then you're more likely to stand out from other candidates. The average machine learning engineer's salary lies in the range of $90,000 to $120,000. Number 2. Data Scientist. Data scientists assist in gathering relevant information from various sources for the purpose of assessing it, and depending upon different data patterns, past and present information, data scientists make various predictions from these insights which offer high value to a business. Also, do note that as performance of a business is positively impacted due to a data scientist, employers never want to lose a good candidate. Job seekers are required to be equipped with modern tools like Spark, Hadoop, Pig, or Hive, and must be comfortable using programming languages like Python, Scala, and SQL. In terms of education, the applicant should hold a master's degree in mathematics or computer science, as any advanced degree is likely to increase the chances of getting the job. But do note that significant experience in the field of machine learning is mandatory to land a job in this field. Also, do not forget that to interact with managers, data scientists should possess sound communication skills, and their analytical ability also should be outstanding. The average data scientist salary lies in the range of $75,000 to $110,000. Number 3. Analytics Manager. The major function here is to perform data mining, data cleansing, and data interpretation. To become an AI data analyst, it is recommended to possess at least a bachelor's degree in mathematics or statistics. A comprehensive understanding of regression models and the ability to utilize MS Excel is essential to acquire this position. And in comparison to other AI roles, the salary is quite low for an AI data analyst, but in turn, the demand is quite stable. On an average, analytics manager or AI data analyst earns about $70,000 to $90,000 annually. Number 4. Research Scientist. A research scientist is someone who runs extensive computation by employing machine learning and machine intelligence. He or she is the one who has gained combined expertise in the field of applied mathematics, statistics, deep learning, and machine learning. Here, applicants are expected to have a PhD degree or advanced master degree in mathematics, algorithm design, or computer science. As this is quite a senior role, the salary is also quite high, and organizations usually recruit those who have a good experience with data structures, natural language processing or NLP, and reinforcement learning. The average research scientist salary lies in the range of $100,000 to $135,000. Number 5. Big Data Engineer. Now, this one isn't directly related, but it is somewhere close, and your hiring chances are boosted by a significant number if you carry AI or ML experience, as in some cases, individual salaries are offered on a higher end as compared to other AI career path jobs. The role of AI data engineer is to create an ecosystem for businesses to interact efficiently. Their primary task is to build and efficiently administer big data of an organization. An ideal candidate is expected to be versatile with Spark and Hadoop systems, along with programming languages like Python, R, or Java, and should be familiar in dealing with preparation, managing, and establishing a big data environment. This role is suitable for those who are keen to play with new technical tools and can step above the relational database playground. Aspirants should have proper insights on data migration along with data visualization and mining. Generally, in job interviews, Applicants who have a PhD in the field of computer science or data structures are given preference, and on an average, big data engineers earn somewhere between $120,000 to $150,000 on an annual basis. Number 6. Business Intelligence Developer. The primary responsibility of a business intelligence developer is to recognize different business trends by examining complicated data sets. They help in swelling the profits of a company by preparing, developing, and nourishing business intelligence solutions. Broadly speaking, business profitability and efficiency are two significant factors of development considered by them. And that's why they spend most of their time in optimizing different processes and workflows across the organization. Speaking about job market, it would be fair to say that their demand have intensified recently due to their capabilities in dealing with complicated data of cloud-based platforms, and more than ever during this pandemic. Someone who is aware of computer programming and datasets is considered as a good candidate for this role, and a formal bachelor's degree in the field of computer science, mathematics, or engineering is preferred alongside problem solving and data analytics exposure. Sound knowledge of SQL servers, queries, and data management along with data warehouse designing is needed while pursuing this career option. The average business intelligence developer salary lies in the range of $80,000 to $95,000 annually. Number 7. AI Product Manager. Even if seen from an AI perspective, the primary duty of a product manager remains the same, which is to resolve challenging problems by strategically collecting data. Now, more than ever, product managers are expected to possess the skill of identifying the relevant problems that obstruct the business progress and get a hold of related datasets to facilitate a respective solution to the problem. AI is needed in the modern product management roles as it helps them to estimate business impacts from the outcomes of each data interpretation they conduct. And it is also proven that it turns out to be more cost-effective for an organization. On an average, AI product manager salary lies in the range of $140,000 to $180,000 annually. Number 8. Robotics Scientist. Many researchers say that there will be a reduction in many jobs due to rise of robotics in the field of AI. Conversely to this, job vacancies will also rise as robotics scientists would be needed to create such solutions. Many big companies are searching for good talent into robotics, and the demand for an experienced candidate who knows how to program robots have increased exponentially. These candidates are required to have a master's degree in robotics, computer science, or engineering, and can potentially earn anywhere between $65,000 to $120,000 annually. Number 9. AI Engineer. Now, as the name suggests, AI engineers are problem solvers who develop, test, and apply different models of artificial intelligence. They effectively handle AI infrastructure to develop useful learning models for a business. These models are required as one can get crucial business insights with these models, and this helps the company to make effective business decisions. Undergraduate or postgraduate in the field of data science, computer science, or statistics are mandatory if you want to land a career in this field. And alongside this, any kind of ML or data science certification serve as an added advantage to your resume. Proficiency in programming languages such as Python, R, or C++ is highly essential, and applicants are required to have strong grasp in statistics, NLP, applied mathematics, and data analytics. The average pay scale of an AI engineer lies in the range of $110,000 to $160,000 in the United States. Number 10. AI Architect. First and foremost, any AI architect job will call for several years of work experience, and while it's not a requirement for every role, many companies expect you to have a minimum of a master's degree in computer science, data science, or any AI-related discipline. You're also expected to have advanced knowledge of a number of programming languages like Python, Golang, R, and JavaScript. Fundamentally speaking, an AI architect is like the chief data scientist of the company and is expected to deliver tangible solutions for a business problem. He or she should be capable of creating and maintaining architecture using leading AI technology frameworks and must have proven track record for implementing machine learning solutions, doing solution development in multiple languages, and conducting accurate statistical analysis. And while this is a heavily technical and experienced role, soft skills are as important as ever. You ask, why? As most AI architect roles call for excellent analytical, project management, problem solving, and communication skills. To talk about pay, the average AI architect salary lies in the range of $140,000 to $220,000. Number 11, NLP Engineer. NLP engineers largely deal with academic work, including research, mathematics, and deep learning as a part of their daily work life, and majority of them carry a master's or even a PhD background in data science or mathematics. The key responsibilities of an NLP engineer includes transforming natural language data into useful features using NLP techniques and models, and further use speech classification algorithms on it. In order to succeed in this role, you should possess outstanding skills in statistical analysis, machine learning methods, and text representation techniques. Also, it is a great add-on if you carry hands-on experience with Java, Python, C++, and R. To talk about salary numbers, on an average, NLP engineer salary lies in the range of $115,000 to $145,000 on an annual basis. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and provided you an insight on which one of these AI career pathways you should choose for yourself. If you love my content, feel free to smash that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.